Well, police acting on a tip were able to remove a high-powered firearm off the streets of the Capitol overnight. Shortly after 8 p.m. Saturday, officers searched an abandoned building on West Street and Rupert Dane Lane, where they recovered an AK-47 rifle that contained 7 rounds of ammunition. No one was arrested in connection with the find. Investigations continue.